In the today's video, we will show you how to add bird symbols in MS Word using Alt shortcut keys. So let's start the video. So if I want to add bat symbol in MS Word, so we will just type 1F987 and I'm pressing and hold Alt key and X. So you can see bat symbol here. So if I want to add rooster or hen symbol, so for that I'm pressing key 1F413 and I'm pressing holding Alt and X key. So after that, if I want to add bird symbol, so for that 1F426 and Alt X. After that, I want to add dove or peacock symbol, so for that 1F54A and Alt X. After that, if I want to add eagle symbol, so for that I'm pressing shortcut key 1F985 and I'm pressing Alt X. If I want duck symbol, then for that 1F986 Alt X. So if you want to add swan symbol, so for that we have one shortcut key 1F982. After pressing this code, just press Alt X. For owl symbol, 1F989 and after that Alt X. After that, if you want flamingo symbol, for that the short key is 1F9A9 Alt X. If you want peacock symbol, so that the short key is 1F99A, after that press Alt X. Similarly, for parrot symbol, we have shortcut key as 1F99C and press Alt X. For dragon symbol, we have one shortcut key as 1F409, after that just press Alt X. Similarly, for butterfly, we have short key as 1F98B. I'm pressing Alt X. So we can see here butterfly symbol. If you want honeybee symbol, so for that we have shortcut key as 1F41D Alt X. So see, honeybee symbol got added. If you want to add cricket symbol, so for that we have shortcut key as 1F997 and press Alt X. Similarly, for mosquito symbol, we have one short key as 1F99F Alt X. So you can see here the mosquito key got added. So in this way, you can able to add all the symbols in the MS Word. So hope this video is helpful to you. If yes, please share this video with your friend and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.